Yeah, what's going on, everyone? So welcome back to the channel. This is a bit of a random video. It's just a few clips from the peak week leading up. Just a little bit of what I got up to. Not a full peak week, but just bits and clips. A bit of a show day. Just showing you what I did, basically. How the show went. I'll put some clips of me up on stage in there as well. Yeah, I just hope you enjoy it. Please like, subscribe and share. Yeah, man. See you on the next one. So it's peak week. Just trained some ones with my brother. He's 3 weeks out. Well, he's 3 weeks out yesterday. I'm a week out while I'm competing Sunday at the NMF UK Effective Classic. It's pretty good. This is peak week for me, like I just said. So I'm drinking 6 litres of water a day. I'm on really low carbs at the moment, just 55 grams of oats. That's the actual weight of it. Yesterday, today, and tomorrow. So I'll be really pulling in that conditioning dryness and hopefully get nice and full towards the end of the week. I'm monitoring my brother, just done some posing with him. He's looking dry, he's bang on point, and best he's ever been. So he's looking on track as well. So yeah, we're just gonna just grind this week out. It's gonna be a bit tough, but these two, Karina and Chris, are pulling me through it as I need to. And I'm helping with my posing for the week. And then I can't wait for the weekend. I'm excited to get on stage and just show what I've worked so hard for. And yeah, I can't wait to get you on stage as well. I mean, like, yeah. I said, it's only a matter of a couple of weeks now and he's going to be on there.
2 weeks?
Two weeks and we start carbing up. So It's going to be great.
Food's gone down this week, hasn't it?
So. Yeah, I've dropped this food a little bit up. It's cardio by 5 minutes. So I'm still not doing loads, I like. But I mean, what are we doing? 40 minutes cardio, is it?
40
five times cardio, a week, isn't it?
Direct cardio.
Yeah.
And then we've just lowered the food slightly, you know, 10 grams each meal. That's all I've been doing, really. Just taking little bits off each week, lowering his fats a little bit. The protein gets dropped a little bit. And just taking the calories where we need to, really.
That's it, best of luck.
So we're going to go smash it this year, and we just want to take you on the ride with us, show you how it's done.
Chris, anything you want to add?
Ronnie's been in the best shape of his life.
Yeah.
Never seen him that dry. Week out, last year.
Especially from the first show.
Last year you were 10 kilos
lighter. Yeah.
10 kilos on even the off season.
Yeah, that's it. We were training hard and heavy, weren't we? So it did work.
And it's paid off this
year,
hasn't it?
So, you know, our training was nailed in the off season. We was lifting, just all compounds were nailed, and we were just
stacking all the machines.
Everything was working. We were just doing really well.
Doing our heavy sets. And then sort of going down to isolation towards the end. Really, you know,
drop sets, super sets, you know, a bit of negative work. We just did everything, didn't we?
Yeah.
We just like to put everything in, didn't we? We don't try to miss a beat, really.
You're all out.
Yeah.
Working as a team.
Yeah, teamwork.
Yeah, and it's paid off, as you can see.
That's what we do.
Yeah. Let's fucking smash it. Thank you.
Today we've come along to watch our favourite competitive eaters eat a challenge today. Fighters in Bristol, Harry's Calf. We've got Joel Hanson and Leah Shuckman.
Are you excited?
Oh yeah, man. We've been watching these on the YouTube for years. And we just couldn't wait to see him live. Come on, baby.
You excited to watch them?
Man, I can't wait. I'm on peak week, but I'm starving, but I just gotta come see these. I love them.
Breakfast challenge, so much of everything. So we have 12 pieces.
Ready?
Let's go. All right. So how many of your options are all so you can't add?
Three.
Wow. All right, guys. I guess we could, we're short stints here in the UK.
Yes.
All right. So three, two, one. Let us go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Woo!
Come on, Joe, let's go.
Come on, guys. Keep going.
Come on. Woo!
Let's go. What do you think, Karina? Making you hungry?
Starving. Comments right now. You'll get somebody that'll be like, that's terrible British
etiquette, you shouldn't
do that.
Listen, I'm sorry. But that tastes so good. Unless you've tried it, I can't knock it.
Oh, yeah, sure.
So if you tried it, you can knock it. If you haven't, you gotta give it a shot.
As the weirdo from North America eats fried bread and mustard.
There must be something behind it because we've smashed it.
When I started, it was just a little bit of a shocker. It ain't bad.
23, 26.
Oh.
There you go.
Man!
Is that what that is?
That's just part one.
That's part one? Dear God, what do you,
Oh, we've got just the mustard left, so...
Oh my Lord.
Do we want a bit more fried bread?
Apparently we have another challenge here, guys. Not sure I'm going to... I don't even know if I could eat that if I wanted to. Well, the hospitality here is bar none.
Come on, Joe, you got this.
Go on.
You guys want me to try?
Yeah, go on, do it.
Here's me.
No pressure.
I don't know about that. I don't even know if I could do it. That's a lot of food, guys.
Go on, Leah.
I'll tell Leah how much it weighs now as soon as she's done. Huge.
We got there.
Special delivery.
one day out. So one day out, how are you feeling?
Yeah, I feel good, a bit tired still, a bit drained, not sleeping well, but that's standard. But I'm looking as good as I could have for the time limit I set myself for the show. It's a late decision to do it. I knew I wasn't going to be completely my best, but we'll get better each show. I'm still bringing a very good package. A mixture between fullness and condition. I haven't pushed the carb up at all, meaning we kept the carb really low. But yeah, I'm going to be my best I can be for this show, and I'm hoping that I can get the win, and that's what I'm here for. So.
So what was the weight you were at today?
I was 106.8 today, kg.
So it's a lot heavier than it was last year, wasn't it?
Yeah, a lot heavier than last year, so it's going to be good. I'm 6 kilo up, but Brad's bringing me a sec, so I've got to answer.
Yeah.
Mate, I'm 10 times better than that than what I'm looking at in our living room. Yeah. No, we haven't dropped the water, that's what I said. It's going to be silly, I think, mate.
Don't worry about anyone else now, because
if
I can, like, I can guarantee you, like, a lot of them look small.
Yeah, well, that's it.
And your condition is coming, like, put this way, look at the photos in the last 3 days.
Yeah.
We've hit the carbs, we've ramped the carbs right up.
Yeah.
Your condition's no worse, if anything, it's better, and you're popping, you're fuller.
Yeah, definitely. You
know? So it's all working, it's all good.
Chris, how are you feeling today?
Not too bad, tired. I was started on my carb up today, so I can get some of my carbs in.
Yeah?
Yeah, real bad week last week. It's going to be worse next week, but yeah, it was bad as well.
But not long now, innit? How many weeks is it?
2 weeks.
Yeah, 2 weeks.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. So both bringing your best package this year, aren't you?
Yeah. Basically, what I'm looking at today is judging whether I'm going to give them a 2 day carb up this weekend or keep it the 1 day with the one cheat meal.
Yeah.
I'm going to have a look and we're going to decide now. But he's dropped 4 pounds this week, so the chances are we're going to do 2 day feed. But what I might do is give him 2 days of feeding, but separate the carbs over 2 days, what I've already given for 1 day,
yeah,
and give him the cheat meal tonight. You know, so we'll have a little look.
Happy day is why, let's see what the physique's looking like.
Why change it? It's
working. Here we go. On our way to Leicester. You ready?
Yeah.
5 rice cakes down. So we've just arrived in Leicester in our apartment. It's lovely, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nice. Cozy.
So what are you having now?
Sweet potato, chicken, asparagus.
Nice. How's your hunger levels?
I'm a bit hungry, but you know, it is what it is. We didn't carb up heavily, and we're still not eating a lot of food now, really, so we're just keeping it nice and lean. Like it is trial and error still, so we're just still learning about my body as well. Plus I get quite carb sensitive, so I've got to be careful carving up.
Mm.
But I'm getting my tan done later on about 5:30. So I'll get that done. And then I'll check in with you there. Let's have a look.
Was all the food here, we prepped. Got the pink salt. Got some more food there. Just need to unpack. Mister's just chilling on the bed. So we're just doing the hair removal cream. How are you feeling? You feeling tired?
Yeah, feel tired, but I'm ready.
Wait, what are you doing at the moment?
I'm shooting Brad some shots for you. I'm looking like...
Jesus.
I think he's pretty happy.
It's the most shredded you've ever been.
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah, I'm happy. Just got to lay back now. Get my tan on, just dry out now.
Fucking hell. Jeez. Who's got the bigger quads? The quad off.
Yeah.
Bloody hell. You've done a really good job. How are you feeling?
Good.
Looking nice and tanned.
Got to dry out now.
Very good tan.
Tanner lady's done an amazing job, so thank you.
Yeah, you've smashed it. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You feeling good?
Good.
Yeah, the tan's looking.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Now tan a lot, okay?
Definitely getting more dry. What weight are you?
105.8 kg.
Nice.
Yeah, I was like at the effective stand.
Yeah.
Of course, your class is the last one.
I know. Do you know what time I'll be on roughly? I'll be on to that.
What are you doing now then?
Eating a meal.
What have you got there?
Chicken and rice.
Oh, you see, feeling tired.
Yeah, full drain. But it's what it is, you know what I mean? Got more rest, put my feet up for the day. Get ready to do my thing later on.
Do the business.
Yeah.
Go and enjoy your food then. We made it. It's showtime. Got his always bags. Food, everything prepped. You feeling good?
Yeah, I feel good.
You're gonna fucking smash it. Wow, that's gonna be your stage.
That stage, looks great, doesn't it? It's gonna. Nerves are coming now.
So time to get some post show cookies. Oh my god, look at them.
Dindins. Brad's gonna kill me.
Getting excited.
Yeah,
I did now. Take time. Oh wow. as well. Yeah, that's no joke. Yeah?
Me and you did the Fit X show 2 weeks ago, didn't we? Which then I think Sookie messaged me, I don't know if he messaged you. You're already doing this show. So then, yeah, doing this show now. This might be the last one of the year, depends how well it goes. If we get the invite to the Atlas, then.
Game on.
Wait and see. Yeah.
Wicked. How are you feeling?
Feel good, yeah.
A bit tired.
Yeah, I do feel quite tired. I slept very well the last 2 nights, but you know, it is what it is. So enjoy the day and just give it the best.
Yeah.
I slept all things with it, mate.
Bring it on.
We're in different classes.
That's what it's all about.
Yeah, we're in different classes, but because of that, I'm the only one in super heavyweight. And they're going to put me out with his class, which is just one class below. So it's an under 105 kilo class, isn't it? So we're gonna go out with them, and so yeah, it should be fun.
Have a good pose off.
Yeah.
Thank you. Wins junior pro status, they will be eligible to compete in the evening pro show. Each of their overall sections not only win,
here they are.
Just
Alan's
chasing me up, so please make sure you go backstage. Right, let's get this show on. You excited? You happy with that?
Yeah.
I just showed him the video that I just filmed. How are you feeling?
Feeling good. I mean, I've still got to fill out yet. Pump up before stage. But at the moment, I'm looking quite tight, looking quite big, quite full, quite round. So hopefully we're bringing a good package.
Let's fucking go.
Watch turn, face the front. Front double marcher.
Yes, dog.
Lat spur.
Last for you.
Side chest. The rear double biceps showing calm.
Come on, show the tree!
Yes,
no! Lat spur.
This is yours! Come on, babe!
Face the front, abdominals and thighs. Your favourite most muscular pose, please.
Come on,
nice.
Come on, babe. Come on, Ryan. Yes, baby, come on.
us straight into a 30-second poster. Personal tragedy last year, but obviously I think this is your opportunity to say a few words.
Yeah, so I lost my cousin to cancer a couple of weeks ago, and I was going to pull prep. Couldn't really deal with the stress, and trying to support my family as well at the same time was very difficult. But one of the last things he said to me was to go and get on stage and do it in his memory. So this is to my cousin, Daniel Lee Davis. I love you, and I give you all the best. Thank you.
Let's give him a big warm welcome back. Your winner and pro number 51, Ryan Dawn Valley.
Guys, relax. as the Rainbow Master.
Champ having some post-show treats.
Brad's orders.
So tell me, just take me through how today's gone.
I jumped into a show a bit earlier than expected, and obviously with what's happened recently in terms of, you know, if you've been following me, I lost someone very close to me, my cousin Dan, and I had a funeral 4 days ago, so it's been very stressful leading up to the show. And I jumped in a bit early. I wasn't going to be the best I could have been, but I was still really good. Had so much feedback today, and so many people asking for photos with me and following me on Instagram. I've had some amazing feedback today, and I've got like a pro physique, sizes all there. Amazing feedback from people who know the sport. So I know I'm on the right track. I got my first super heavyweight win today. I went to the pro show, it didn't go as planned. I think I finished fourth, about seven, or something like that. But there you are. A lot of people, when I come off stage, think a lot different, and you know, it's a subjective sport, but I'm not going to complain. I'm just going to get better and we move on to the next show. So I get my plan for my coach tomorrow, and then we go back to the dig, and next time I'll show you I'll be getting that overall. So just want to say thank you everyone for supporting me, giving me messages and following my journey. Thank you.
My kid.